Actress Revathi, who features in the short film Udne, says cinema is a great medium to create awareness about several social issues.
I appreciate USK Foundation for giving Aarti the space to make such a film, very, very sensitively made. And when I read the script the very first time, I was worried whether she would be able to do what she has actually written. Movies is a medium that really helps, that most people remember a good moment.
Usha Kakre, chairperson of OSR Ventures and founder of Gravitas Foundation, has been actively working towards the cause of child sexual abuse, and one of our foundation's initiatives is Good Touch, Bad Touch. She has now come up with a short film, Udne Do, featuring Revathi as a school principal. Produced by the Gravitas Foundation and directed by Aarti S. Bagri, the makers of Udne Do launched the trailer in Mumbai on Friday, on which Revathi said,
"Whatever I've seen of Udne Do, I am definite that this film will leave a mark. And the most important people to be addressed are the parents and the institutional heads, teachers. We need to just take notice. We need to know our children well. Teachers and institutions, because most institutions have a habit of putting these things under the carpet because they don't want a bad name. So that is where all institutional heads and all the people, who are sponsors to these institutions, all the schools, colleges, everybody should be addressed. And this film addresses them. And I think that is very important, to tell them that to make a better country, to give something to our children. I mean, it's not about property, it's not about cars, it's not about houses, it's not about gold, it's not about the money in the bank. We need to give them a safer world to live in."
The short film is based on the Good Touch, Bad Touch topic. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.